so excited. I'm pretty sure I know what's in this box. I think it's going to be Amber Jewell's new book, Finding Hope. I'm so excited because, oh yeah, this book is going to help so many people. This is Finding Hope, the 12 Keys to Healing Hardship, Hurt, and Sorrow. It was written by my friend Amber Jewell. She has a 360-degree view of child abuse. She's in foster care. She was a foster kid. She's been a foster parent, an adoptive parent, and a social worker working with kids in the system. She has such amazing perspective about how to heal. So I'm excited that she shared these 12 keys with everybody who needs to heal from hardship and pain and sorrow and loss. I hope you get a copy of this book.